sea in ships, that do business in great waters, these see the works of the Lord and his wonders in the deep.
Okay, I got a great lighthouse. And this boat here can impact. Now, what I want to do is build a cargo ship. Let's see. Lovely, and Polygonos has been built in far away. Not discovered. We have a major civilization here. Now this sort of archipelago here, mine became Fiji, one large island, one smaller but still sort of large island, and a bunch of fairly small islands.
Mathematics is the gate and key to the sciences.
I want masonry so I can construct a quarry. I don't know what my advisor is saying. Okay, so there's still one person who's following our old pantheon here in Venice. I actually want to send you back over here. Thank you. I discovered any silver. I mean, discovered it, but I can't kill it. Yeah. You guys have. No, okay, I don't know where any silver is. And these guys do get the wings.
How happy are those whose walls already rise?
Masonry. Okay. And we got the cargo ship. Trade with Quebec. To do what? Now let's build a water mill. That seems like a good idea. Choose research. That seems good. Okay, well, I guess I'll just send the next one back to you because not really anywhere else I can explore. So, yes, I have managed to convert one of the people here. I may purchase something with faith. Cultural artifacts. That's loud. Done enough for a policy, but they can do that. I don't know. Maybe we need to have enough culture to serve. Mm-hmm. Or maybe it's just them that should have taken a policy. There's also some ruins here. I may adopt the policy. I can get patronage. Or athletics. And patronage. But I can. No, I cannot get something else. I don't know which country this is. Maybe like the Netherlands or something, like Germany or something. I don't know. So what's interesting is lots of religions or lots of nations in this have a preset religion found. Or for some reason, some nations don't, in which case they'll just found Buddhism. The Songhai Empire is in this game. The religion they found, if they make a religion, is Buddhism. Doesn't make much sense, but okay. information we've had. Did they just get two great profits from the bat? I think that's what you need to do there. This is literally all I can do. I might as well do it. Make Wellington grow faster. Let's see what produces golden age points. 4,000 return from excess happiness. Total unhappiness from all generates the number of cities, 10 generates the population, 6 generates the population. I say, well, I have it as a well, integrated city because it's like that thing. Three great prophets straight off the bat. I don't know if this follower is in Quebec yet. Yes, the one Catholic. I'm going to save up and a missionary so I can convert Wellington itself. Most literate people by like number of scientists. Yeah, number of accounts. Well, yeah, I'm fixed. Building another 3M. I don't get it. It's literally got no point. Oh, I'll build some walls.
Better is bread with a happy heart than wealth with vexation.
Right here. It's not really. Seems like a more logical place to find the way up here. Maybe that's just me. Building wonders left and right. But I mean, well, I have to wonder. Thank you. way. Build the market. And then what should I come? I could build a prison. That would be fine. Ah yes, another wonder. Sound like a wonderful idea. City Commission established. Very good. That gives me more money. And now I think I will just I feel like when you buy a city, you should get all of the units as well. Oh well.
What is drama but life with the dull bits cut out?
Now the amphitheater will try to boost the culture as well as some other things. Oh no, send this guy. Okay, who knows why the heck you can't send there? Okay, I do actually know. It's because Quebec City must have a unit there. Okay, so wait. But I'll just change this here. Because I believe 0 AD was not actually a year. Like, for some reason, the year after 1 DC was 1 AD. Begs the question. Is the year after 1 year before Christ was born? Is 1 year after Christ was born? Or is Christ born? Are we born on New Year's Day? Or at midnight? On New Year's Eve? Who knows? Head down here. Okay, so they can't come down here anymore. And, okay, this video's been going on for a while, so I think I'll call it here. Goodbye, everybody. If you liked this video, please like it. And if you want to see the next episode when it comes out,